Kwa majina naitwa Grace Wanjiko from Rafa Home Care Center, and these are my colleagues. Sisi tuko hapa kwa nyumba ya wazee. Tumesomea kazi ya kutunza wazee na wenye ulemavu, kwa sababu tumekuja kuona ya kwamba wazee wengi wanahitaji kama ni mazoezi, wengine wanahitaji kushughulikiwa kama wengine wawezi kujiosha, wakati mwingine kujilisha. We do the ADLs, daily activities of the living, like feeding, bathing the patients, the elderly, and even toilet, helping them to go to the toilet, na pia kuwavisha wakati mwingine. Na tumekuja kuona katika masomo yetu ya Rafa under our director Mr. Maina, David Maina, tumeona wazee wako na need sana ya kutengwa, wengine hata familia zao nakuta wako mbali, so wanabaki very lonely. Na tumefurahia sana kwa hii home ya Alms kwa sababu wanatunzwa, na at least this place inawafanya wanakuwa pamoja, wanaweza kushare their social life, at least inawaondolea loneliness. Na tunajaribu pia hata kuwaongelesha kuhusu kuaccept life na their old age. Na mahali hapa tumeona kitu inahitajika ni kama this place is very little, is very small. Tungehitaji wakuwe na mahali pa kufanyiwa mazoezi, ka clinic kadogo kwa kumanage. Unajua mara mingi wazee wanapatwa na pressure, diabetes. Na pia masomo yetu pia tunawa encourage on the diet they are supposed to eat with their age, na some exercise. So tunafurahia pia vile county walisema wanataka kupanua mahali hapa, kwa sababu watakuwa na mahali hata ya kufanyia mazoezi, kutembea tembea, at least kukaa tu hivi, cause sasa ile wanakaa hivi wanakuwa pia na changamoto ya miili yao. Na pia the kitchen, as you see our kitchen is very little, tungependa pia ipanuliwe na wapate more room so that they can have their privacy, wakae kila mtu room yake, ndio waweze hata kukua na ile furaha, wajihisi kana kwamba wako nyumbani, hawajatengwa. So sisi tunafurahia sana kukua kama wanafunzi wa Rafa. We are well trained kuwashughulikia na pia mara mingi kuwapa ushauri jinsi wanastahili kuishi, na tunaona kweli ni jambo mzuri sana ya kuwasaidia wazee na hata wale walemavu. Mara mingi tunajua wazee wanafika miaka ingine viungo vyao vinakata, so tunawafanyia massage, tunajaribu kuwafundisha jinsi wanastahili hata kutembea tembea ili misuli yao isishikane, na tunaona kweli they are cooperating. Na pia tunahimizwa ku understand as they grow old there are some challenges, saa zingine wanaona kama wametengwa, so tunawaongelesha, tunaonesha kwamba bado wanahitajika kwa society, and we are there to give them the support they need and the help they need.
Kwa jina naitwa Daniel Billy Okech. Na ile shida ambayo nilikuwa nakwambia ambayo imenisumbua sana, macho imenisumbua sana, na macho imekuwa kama ilikuwa inapotea kabisa.
Remember?